Meanwhile, Florida Senator Marco Rubio introduced a bill in the Senate this week that would ban TikTok from operating in the U.S. Two congressmen have also introduced companion legislation before the House. The lawmakers are concerned about the app's parent company, ByteDance, and its affiliation with China. Some doubt the company's ability to safeguard Americans' data from the Chinese government. TikTok has not commented on this proposed legislation.